for the near future has laid it out for us. So, thank you so much for watching. Like the video if you liked it. Have a good day. Hello, YouTube. Back again. This is episode 2 of Let's Play Minecraft. In the first episode, we found ourselves looking for a place to settle, and we eventually found one. We're going to be focusing on an underwater build out in the ocean over here. Did you just hear? Yeah, that. Where is that coming from? Sounds like a witch, but she must be in a cave. Is that coal? That is coal. I'm gonna get that. I have 2 music tracks playing at the same time. I'm just gonna turn the music off. Wait, but it's still on. Fuck it! This looks like it might be the source of the witch. And more coal. Let's get that. Oh my god. It's fucking horrifying. Okay, where is it? Oh god, there it is. Oh fuck! Oh my god. Shit. I need to eat. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Damn it. Damn it! Shit. Come on. Oh my god. Did it hurt itself? I think it hurt itself. Right, I really have to heal. This isn't even funny. Fuck! Oh my god! Ah! Oh shit! Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, we're good. Okay. Now then. Let's eat so we can. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's place down a bed. We should at least get a furnace going. Let's get a crafting bench down. Actually, maybe not that many. Okay, that's 5 furnaces, that's fine. Put them up here. Dumbass, oh my gosh. That should be good for some smooth cobblestone. Or smooth stone, rather. Let's cook these pork chops and mutton. And let's make a set of doors. No, I want to use the birch wood. Alright, that should be good. Actually, let's do this first. Perfect. Well, I can't see out. Should put some windows in over here. How wide is this? I can probably manage at least to go out to here. Yeah, that should be fine. I'm gonna need to get rid of this gravel over here. Let's mine this wall. Also need another pickaxe soon. What am I doing? I'm making the I'm gonna make the floor wood and the walls stone brick. There we go. Let's make two. That's gravel, not stone. God, this fucking witch. I also need to make some more torches. We can move this over here. We do need to get rid of this. Let's see how much stuff. Perfect. Let's make some stone bricks. Yay. Actually aesthetically pleasing blocks. That should be good. Some torches. Now then, we need... We should start mining downwards, because I wanted to have multiple levels to this little like house here. God, that damn witch. Wait a minute, does this still work? Oh, they fixed it, but they didn't fix it. Oh, they did. It didn't fix. Oh my goodness. That is an old trick for clearing out gravel. Alright, so this can be the wall. I should put Do I have sand? I have no sand. There's some sand over there. I think for now we can manage with there being a one block. I need some stone to fill in up there. Okay, let's make some more smooth stone. Fuck! I should have used charcoal. Actually, let's split this into another furnace so it will go faster. And we should at least have... Fuck, I'm gonna have to extend this wall. That's fine. I'll just move everything back a space. Except for the bed, I guess. I also had wanted to potentially make a server, run a server through my computer, and a Minecraft server, and have some of my friends who I've played Minecraft with throughout the years come on for an episode or so, and just to play with me and do some commentary. So, and maybe have them build a room in whatever build I make under the ocean. They can have their own little space. Just a thought. Wait a minute. Let's go one more over. Oh my goodness. That is so annoying. Haunting, almost. Wait. Yeah, okay, that's right. Shit! There goes my pickaxe. Yeah, we're gonna have to mine down here. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. Let's make a couple stone pickaxes. I wish I had some fucking iron. That would make this much quicker, or better than diamond. Oh, I already made another pick. Shit. Torches, put them in my offhand. I make the majority of my ceilings 3 levels high. Sometimes 3.5. Never really 4. And if I'm... Because if I'm making it any higher than 3.5, I'm just gonna make it like 7 or 8. Pretty ridiculously high. You can always hang decorations from the ceiling. Damn it. Okay, I need to go down one more level. And this, instead of having a door on this level, there's just gonna be one. I'm just gonna have one giant window looking out over the ocean. Oh my god, that witch is really, really bothersome. Oh, fuck me. Shit. Oh, fuck me. She's like right there. Oh my god. Hello? Ah! You fuck! Is that how you say hello? Is that how we say hi? Fucking. Predic. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh shit. God damn broken mouse. That's better. Can she actually get in here though? Oh my goodness. I don't think. Okay, she can't. Okay, poisoning can't kill you, I don't think. So. Fuck! This is bullshit! Yeah, I'm just gonna do that just for comfort. Let's eat something just to regenerate some hearts. Move these furnaces over into the wall. My inventory's. Oh, I didn't make any chests. Where's my crafting bench? Oh. One large chest should do it for now. Put it over here. Bed can stay. This can be put over here. Let's make a wall here. I have one torch. Great. God damn it. Might as well just mind it by hand. Better. Alright, that's good. Oh, that's right. I need stone to cover up those patches down there. Or up there. I guess that can just be cobblestone. It's gonna be covered up anyway when I'm done. But for now. Am I? Oh, fuck. One torch left. Brilliant. Let's actually put two torches over each window. Coal. Sticks. Much better. Alrighty then. I can make the ceiling. Yeah, fuck it, I'll leave it for now, it's not important. What is important is killing this damn witch down here. Which... if I leave and come back, she'll despawn, but I'd have to go pretty far away, and I don't have the resources to make a map right now. Huh. So, I guess we can start working on a mine? Maybe? But, I should actually, let me, let's... Okay, my keyboard. I think the battery in my keyboard is starting to go. Indeed, that is the problem here. I guess we can just finish mining up this room here for now. I guess we're gonna have to deal with that witch on another episode because I just don't have the resources at the moment to kill her. She will kill me if I go down there. Oh my god, that laugh is really fucking daunting. Should probably put some torches down here. For now, one of these rooms is just gonna serve as storage for items and whatnot. Eventually, I don't really see these rooms serving much purpose once I make the underwater house. I don't even want to call it a house. It's gonna be much, much larger than just one single home. It's gonna be much larger than that. I don't know. We'll see. One torch there. This is the wall. Parallel to upstairs. Okay, it's good. The sun's coming up. Let's make some... Shit, I don't have that much coal left. We really are gonna have to go mining pretty soon. I do need coal. This is a rocky area. Maybe there's some coal that spawns. Let's see here. Because there was that one deposit up there. There might be more up here. Oh, this is a snowy biome. Or is it just because of the elevation? Here's some coal. But I need iron! Damn it! There's gotta be some iron on a wall or something. There's some coal. Is that it? Okay, that's it. I don't... Oh, there's some coal up there. That it? Just one? Oh my god. What's up here? Snow, snow, and more snow. Sheep. I already have a bed. I think this is just due to the elevation that there's snow up here. Yeah, it dissipates as it goes down. Is that a pumpkin? It's a fucking pumpkin. No shit. Let's go and get it. Oh shit, we're really high up. Alright, we're gonna get that pumpkin, and then I think we're gonna leave it off until the next episode. Okay, perfect. There's a birch forest. I do plan on using birch wood. Ooh, more coal. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna have to walk around the whole damn... There's a lot of coal back here. Is there any iron, though? All the coal in the world. And nothing to smelt. Oh my goodness. Really? I have to run oh my goodness. This is nonsense. Natural waterfall there. I think it's like right here. Yay. Made it. Did I ever place... I never did place down those furnaces, did I? That's good. I guess we're just gonna leave it off for now. We have a little bit of our structure built anyway for now. The next episode, I do want to definitely tackle this problem down here. So, thank you everyone for watching. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe if you want to see more of these videos. And have a good day.